No, I'm not sick. It's just fall 2020. Coronavirus is on the rise. Coronavirus, or COVID-19, is a newly discovered infectious disease. You know how Dwight from The Office said we needed a new plague? Yeah, well, it feels like we got one. I kind of forget what day it is. They kind of blur together. Everything seems so still. It feels like I've been stuck in 2020 forever. I'm so tired of sitting around at home all day, so I sometimes go to the park. Yeah, I know, I'm still sitting down, but the change of scenery helps. Sometimes I play kickball around. Can't really play soccer alone. Eventually, I make my way home. Cereal always goes first. School is hard. I don't feel like I'm learning. My teachers keep stressing how things aren't normal right now. I'm so annoyed at the unprecedented times phrase. So easy to get distracted. I mean, I try to focus, but this all just sucks.
President Trump's jam-packed final hours, 5 rallies in 5 states today, pushing all the way to midnight.
More than 231,353 lives have been lost. Dr. Anthony Fauci saying that as we head into